There's one more there.
Where is he?
in this side, yeah, it's there. We cannot see, but he's in the pool.
Oh, yeah, I see now. The one that you can see, this one is Montana on the left. Scout is the one that you can't.
Scout is that one.
This one's Montana.
This
right
is
here.
Montana. Oh, okay. Which one is older, brother? Do you know?
I don't know which one's older. They're fairly close to the same age.
Did you see the red panda was happy?
Yeah.
It seemed like, was he moving around a lot?
Oh yeah, just doing laps around.
That might have been Cola then. Cola's our newest red panda. We have two.
Okay.
Cola and Clark. And Clark, he's when he's out high up in the tree. And Cola's a little bit more active.
He's doing laps around the ground, up in the old trees and back down.
Montana is in charge, right? I think. Montana is more strong, I think.
Yeah, well, they dig for food and trees, and they dig in the ground. And yes, he's swimming. So if you had a big fur coat like that, you'd be in the water right now, too.
If I had a long sleeve shirt on, I'd be in the water.
He's pretty cute.
That is a mound of dirt.
They've been known to rip open cardboard just to get some chapstick and shampoo.